Hey, what's up guys, it's Chris from Thermal Gaming here, bringing you another episode of my Need for Speed Carbon. We'll be doing something called the Kempton docks today. Solo, unranked, options, yeah. Okay, it's all official, so it is on hard difficulty, so I'm not cheating. and today, we're going to be taking out the Merchelago. Or we could check out the... Nah, we'll take the Merchelago. One of my career cars. We'll take this out for a spin for 8 laps. Let this begin. Look at the cars I am facing.
Oh, you
hard, so if it was on easy or on medium, I probably would, well, on easy I would definitely win. On medium, I'd probably win. Hard. So he's got some games out there, if I can. Hope you guys are also enjoying Darksiders. It's another one of my series that I'm bringing out. Just a little bit of a walkthrough with the war and stuff. Also, I hope you're enjoying Zombies. Also, I hope you're enjoying Thermal Crash. I'm trying to bring out as many videos as I can during the weekend. To record during the weekend and, you know, get them all rendered and ready to go to upload on YouTube. One video out each week. I'm thinking about, you know, doing new games like TH3. TH3 is going to be a good one. I'll be doing that in the next couple of days. So, if not, just watch out for it. TH3. YouTube name is also my Xbox Live name, so if you guys want to add me on Xbox Live, you can, but I do not go on much Xbox Live due to the amount of PC recordings I do. Darksiders, Call of Duty, Need for Speed Carbon are all Xbox 360. But I mainly do Thermal Crash on PC, so head to the final lap, guys. Kind of tricky when your car's going all different directions, like, you know, you're trying to keep it straight, but then just goes everywhere, so dude, that big mole is long beneath from nowhere by catching him. There you go, guys, that's the end of this video. Unfortunately, I finished 5th. Oh well, none of us can be perfect. So I hope you've enjoyed this video and be looking forward to see you on the racetracks again. This is TH3RMAL Drago, signing out, peace.